Hi beautiful people, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, welcome. My name is Joy. This is a late update on my third update on my 2024 Years of Usage Eyeshadow Project Pan. The numbers that I will be sharing with you are usage from last month, as I did not manage to upload this last month. This project is created by Sarah Catherine, and the goal of this project is for me to use the eyeshadows in the project 24 times because we are in the year 2024. I am working on 4 eyeshadow palettes, and all of these are rollover from last year's Years of Usage eyeshadow project pan, as I did not get to hit goal on all of the eyeshadows. Let me start my update with this Soft X Makeup Revolution eyeshadow palette. This palette has 24 eyeshadows, and I already hit goal on 8 eyeshadows last year. The 8 eyeshadows are those marked with X. For this update, I used 10 eyeshadows. I used this a lot compared to my second update. It is 8 uses more. For this palette, I need to use this 23 times per update. And for this update, just like my second update, I managed to hit my goal of 23 uses. However, I am not on track yet, as I should be at 69 uses to be on track. I am short by 3 uses. For this palette and for this update, I managed to hit goal on 2 eyeshadows. I hit goal on the shade Pink Champagne. That is the one on the top row with number 24. And the other one I hit goal on is the shade Pug. That is the eyeshadow on the third row with number 24. For this palette, I hit goal on 3 this year. There are 13 eyeshadows from this eyeshadow palette left that I have yet to hit goal on. I have not reached 50% yet, but I think I will achieve that in my next update. Next eyeshadow palette is the Beauty Glazed Perfect Neutral Eyeshadow Palette. I need to use this palette the least among the 4 palettes I am working on. Despite that though, I did not hit my goal. I only used this 4 times against the target of 8 to be on track. I am short by 4 uses, not just for this update, but for the 3 months I have been working on this project. I managed to hit goal on 1 eyeshadow though, and that is the shade with number 24 on the first row. This shade is called Maiz. It is a gold shade. I only work on 2 eyeshadows from this palette, and the other shade is called Neutral. Next eyeshadow palette I am working on is the Etude House Trenchcoat Showroom Eyeshadow Palette. For this palette, I also did not hit goal on the number of uses, and is also not on track overall. I am short by 6 uses. Just like the Beauty Glaze Perfect Neutral Eyeshadow Palette, I managed to only hit 50% of the target this update. Similarly, I managed to hit goal on 1 eyeshadow, and this is the shade on the bottom row with number 24. The shade name is Gold Button, which is also another gold shade eyeshadow. I used 3 more eyeshadows apart from Gold Button. Last eyeshadow palette in the project is the Crown Pro Glam Metals Eyeshadow Palette. I used 4 eyeshadows in this palette, and the total number of uses is 7. I also did not hit goal on the target number of uses per update. And for this palette, I did not hit goal on any of the eyeshadows. I did not progress much on this palette. I normally use this eyeshadow palette when I am working from home and don't really care how my eyeshadows look. My goal is to increase the number of uses of this palette and hopefully reach 24 uses eventually. In summary for this update, I managed to hit goal on 4 eyeshadows. There are 37 eyeshadows I have yet to hit on when I started this project this year. In my second update, I hit goal on 2 eyeshadows, and for this update, I hit goal on 4 eyeshadows. This means I still have 31 eyeshadows left. In terms of number of uses, I need to hit 162 uses on this third update. I did not hit my goal in second update, and for this update, I managed to hit the number of uses per update, which is 54 uses. And since I did not have any excess, I'm still short against the target of 162. Total number of uses is 141, so I'm short by 21 uses. This is my third update on the 2024 Years of Usage Eyeshadow Project Plan, and I will be sharing with you my fourth update next week. Thank you all for watching. Bye!